Hey everybody. Today we're taking the Polaroid Land Camera 250 out into the field to try it out. And we're going to put it on this tripod. It's a very nice day today. The temperature is about 63 degrees Fahrenheit. And there's a slight breeze. And here's my camera bag. I've had this bag for about 3 decades. And here's the camera itself. If you missed the first video on this camera, I'll put a link to it in the video's description in case you want to go back and check out that video. Now, my understanding is that not all Polaroid Land cameras can be mounted on a tripod. You have to have a camera that has a metal frame like this one. And some of the Land cameras are made out of a lot of plastic. Extend the bellows. And the first shot that we're going to take is just kind of looking back on the trail that we just walked down. And first, let me give you this view of the camera in all of its glory. And there is a ladybug on the shutter reset button. So I have the light exposure set for a bright sun or dull day. And now it's on bright sun, and now it's on dull day. And we'll put it on bright sun. So let's set the shutter. And turn my dark and light and wheel to right about here. And let's focus the shot. That looks pretty good. And we'll press button number 2 to release the shutter. Now, according to the chart, for the temperature it is today, we're going to let the film develop for about 2 minutes and 20 seconds. So once I pull the piece of film out of the camera, we have to start timing the development. And that's not the film, that was just the first tab. Here's the film. Some of you may see the camera strap in the background. It still has the foil seal wrapped around it. This camera is in pristine shape. And these pictures we are taking today are some of the first that the camera has ever taken. And this one turned out pretty good. Dispose of the negative in the bag and take it with us when we go. So let's set the shutter for the next shot. In this shot we'll just be a field. It's a pretty boring subject, but we're just kind of testing out the camera, learning how to use it. Let's see how this one came out. Now look at the picture and look at the background. It's a pretty accurate color representation. Okay, so let's take this shot here on the boardwalk. This one also came out pretty good. I like it. Let's do one more of these. So let's set the shutter by pressing down on this. And the shot has been taken. These tabs can be kind of difficult to pull out. This was the first one that we took on the boardwalk. That's about 2 minutes. Just a few more seconds. Let's see how this one came out. That's not too bad. It's I don't like it as much as I do the first one. So let's pack it all up and get on out of here. Well, I hope you liked this little demonstration. There will be more of these videos featuring the Polaroid land camera in the future. Zip up the camera bag. And let's take another look at those shots.